The home of these stags is the forest of Gut, 15 kilometers from the Hungarian-Romania border, halfway between Nyíradony and Nyírachád. Deep in the forest of oaks and acacias, we find the most valuable stocks of fallow deer. This territory was donated by the first king's ancestor Peter Orzeló to two of his surgeons, the Gut-Kelet brothers, probably of German origin. Nowadays, this forest of nearly 7,000 hectares belongs to the Hungarian state. Those who are working here carry out wood cultivation and nature protection, and they also ensure the genetic protection of the fallow deer, which are part of Hungarian national heritage. These animals, today over 1,000 in number, were released here 40 years ago. Forestry cultivation goes hand in hand with wildlife management, as the planted trees, fruits, corn, sunflowers, wheat and rye serve as rich nourishment for the deer. Because of the ideal circumstances and the lack of natural competition, the overpopulation of the stags is controlled through hunting. November is the time of the rutting season, where the bucks are fighting for territory and, of course, for the females. The females choose the best ones.